and they're off. Bella Riva comes away with the lead, but here's Maharaja being pushed on now to take the lead and opens up three parts of a length to Newsflash in second. Spring Valley comes away in third, moves up one spot now. Bella Riva broke well. She's now three lengths from the front in fourth. Gap of 2.5, 3 lengths to Nabawi racing in fifth. Fast and Furious comes away in sixth, followed by Chinta, who is in seventh. We then come back to Santabale, who's racing in the eighth position, and Ben is back tailed off. Spring Valley takes the lead and the field into the far turn run, 3 furlongs out. Maharaja chasing in second. Bella Riva is a close a third now. There she goes, rallying up on the outside, about the challenge for the lead, and just like that, Bella Riva takes the lead and kicks for home. Just over 400 to run. Bella Riva in front and suddenly opens up by 2 lengths now to Spring Valley in second. Maharaja back running in third. Up on the outside, Newsflash is fourth. A furlong left to run. Bella Riva showing her stuff here. She's in front by 3 lengths as Newsflash rolls into second. Spring Valley back to third. Fast and Furious running up the rail into fourth. Here's the real deal, Bella Riva. Wow, she continues her win streak and she wins well. Bella Riva has won it. Newsflash second, Fast and Furious third, Spring Valley fourth, Chinta came running on for fifth.